We got a parking ticket already.
200 euro.
200 euro.
But it says reduction, 100 euro to be paid. Fuck's sake.
No. This is a good start. Car's parked on a yellow line.
Oh, not good.
Wind blows through the chimes, sitting on your front porch past midnight. Bring our hearts to life.
We are driving to a beach called
Sacolabra,
and we've driven through like the mountain ranges, which has been unreal. This drive is next level.
Oh, frothing. This is so nice. Mountain roads, blue ass water, get me going.
It's probably one of our favourites here in Mallorca, but it's also one of the busiest, but for good reason, because as you can see, it's just like in this huge canyon and the water is crazy blue and the drive here is even better. It's such a cool spot.
Sandwich number two from this restaurant, Dave, because it is so good and the bread is the best bread I've ever eaten.
That's legit.
He's the bread man.
The boss man.
Oh, mate, so we'll just get some shots.
Cheers. Cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah.
Cheers, mate.
All right. Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Here we go.
What is it?
Tastes like sambuca a little bit. That's good.
Cheers.
Wow, chopped.
This guy's a legend.
Old mate gave me free chopper chop. Now.
How's your hair? An absolute bird's nest.
Help. Help me. Seriously.
Make sure a seahawk doesn't fly past you and plant some eggs in there.
This is what happens when I wear a mask underwater.
You look like I turn you upside down and sweep the floor with you. Honestly, it's not good.
I didn't realize how massive this island was. It's huge and it takes about an hour from where we're staying to drive to any beach. We were going to get a scooter, I don't know why, but thankfully we got a car. Definitely hire a car when you're here because it's the best way to get around. It's huge, this island. Anyway, today we're going to be checking out Calapee Beach and then this beach. It's a secret kind of beach that someone's told me to go to as well, which we're going to check out as well. Take you guys with us, and these beaches look so beautiful.
We are in Calapee. It's really, really nice. It's gonna be a good day. Is this a nudist beach? Part time? Jeez Louise. I might get me a little male J string here and chuck it on.
Apparently a secret beach that someone told me about, but there's a million cars here, and because we sent the drone up and already looked,
we got told it was a secret beach. Doesn't look very secret to me.
There's loads of people here, but it's still a bit of an adventure. It's gonna be good, I reckon.
So we've just left Marmol's. It was so sick. Loved it.
Worth the walk.
I know.
Definitely check it out. It's amazing.
But we're heading back now because it's looking like it might storm. So heading back to the house and how's gonna make some veggie burgers.
This morning we woke up and it was really cloudy and rainy. So we decided to, instead of having a beach day, come and check out a really well-known or popular town in Mallorca called Valldemossa. It looks really cute so far.
Australia. Australia needs to offer this. Free bread and this sort of dip thing. And then just like a little bowl of olives.
Doesn't get any better than that.
It is officially our last day here in Mallorca, but we've come to some really popular beaches today that we've been waiting to come for. Casa del Moro and Cala Lombards, and they're really close to each other in the south of the island.
Yeah.
But we arrived, it's about 9:30 in the morning. Ah, look at the water, it's so insane. I can't believe how blue the water is here. Not allowed to fly the drone here, are we?
No, I didn't know that. No. And I feel really bad. I think we're pretty respectful with our drone.
We should have looked it up though.
Yeah. Fuck, I feel bad.
For everyone, you're not allowed to fly drones here. Just letting everybody know, it's not allowed.
Little hot tip, get here early. We got here early and it's still like this.
This is early.
This is 9:30 in the morning. Jeez Louise. Overall thoughts on Cala del Moro. A thumbs down from me.
Not really a vibe. It's so busy.
Like Mallorca.
Unbelievable. Like, there's nowhere for these people to fit on the beach. I don't know where all these people are going.
More people.
It is crazy. It's so beautiful, and you kind of see why people go there, but not our favorite. Anyway, go early, peeps, because otherwise you're literally sardines in the can.